This is a GCS News Break.
Seniors marched down the aisles of Odell Auditorium as the graduating class of 2013 from Greensboro College Middle College. Principal Jamie King presented the students for graduation. Middle College juniors Morgan Letford and Philip Woods performed "I Will Remember You" for the crowd of family and friends gathered for the occasion.
This school has given us all the opportunity to branch out and follow our hearts, in hopes of becoming the people that we were meant to be.
Senior Tanisha Lane gave the charge to the class of 2013. She reminded her fellow students that they had all become a family and that they would all go on to do great things.
Alec Walton Bumner.
Greensboro College Middle College offers an honors level curriculum and the opportunity for dual enrollment in both high school and college courses to high school juniors and seniors. 100% of the class of 2013 is graduating, and as they go forward, they take $1.5 million in scholarships along with them.
This has been a GCS News Break.